Here's my Bruce Lee collection. Four films, one of which made him an all-time star when it was released in Hollywood. Let's go through them bit by bit. This was his first major starring role, The Big Boss. I remember watching it back in 1997, but it was the forefront video version, and a lot of scenes were cut out. This is the full uncut version, although one or two scenes are missing. Like, for example, there was a scene where he was with a prostitute, and there was also a scene where a saw went through someone's head. Very gruesome, I know, but it's still pretty much the same, you know, pretty much the film as it was intended. There you go. I think this is a much better film. Just as entertaining, but loads of fight scenes in it. Just amazing, and Bruce Lee's really, really mean in this as well. He don't take no prisoners in this one. Lives up to his title too. He really does have a fist of fury. And this is just, you know, he directed this. It's the only film he ever directed, which is a shame. I could see him directing more and more films if he was still alive. I really could. This was also Chuck Norris's first starring role as well, as the baddie. And nothing really needs to be said about this one. You know the story. This is the one that made him a proper international superstar. And rightly so too. Nice design as well and layout. So there you go, the Bruce Lee collection, accept no substitutes.